your fucking car is okay, dude.
I mean, it's just this stuff here. I mean, that wasn't there before, but I mean, I'm fine and the car still works, but yours, that sucks. I know you were able to pull over behind me, so is your car okay to drive?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, that's just... Oh, it looks like you might be leaking coolant, though. I'd take it to the nearest service center if I were you.
Yeah.
It's not just cosmetic on yours. It might be radiator fluid, so in fact, you might want to shut it off unless you want to drive off now. Because as far as I'm concerned, I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm okay, too.
But yeah, I'm thinking if you keep it running right now, it's going to overheat.
Yeah, just probably park it somewhere. What do you want to do? Do you want to change it from exchange information, or do you just want to leave it at this?
Well, I'm okay. My car, I mean, what is this? This still opens, I think.
Yeah.
So yeah, I mean, it's just cosmetic on my part. I'm not really interested.
Good?
Yeah, we're okay, thanks. Yeah, so just considering my situation, I'm not really interested in going after your insurance. I don't want to have your insurance rate increased because of that, so it's probably better if you just get that fixed and get it.
Alrighty,
you
just go off of
that
then.
Yeah. Okay.
I hope you
just be safe and have your car cool off if you need to.
Alright,
I'm glad you're okay.
Sorry about that.
It's cool off.